The South American Football Federation, the CONMEBOL, gave tribute to Argentina for winning the World Cup in a big ceremony. In which a small Argentinian kid cried before thanking Scaloni and the players. In this moment, Lionel Scaloni couldn't control his emotion. The tears were there, but he wasn't the only one. Enzo also cried. It was an emotional moment for the World Cup winners. Like and subscribe for more updates.